Hello friends. So today we're in the gym doing squats. You're gonna see my squat videos here in a minute. But today was another day of lower body mixed with upper body. That's why I got this beautiful shoulder pump going on right now. Squats felt really good today. I had a super long day at work and I was nervous about coming to the gym, but I'm super excited that I did because squats felt really good. It just felt really smooth and easy, and I probably could have gone up in weight, but I've been struggling with this sciatica pain, or psoas pain, and it's finally starting to feel better. So I just decided to take it a little easier today and not go as hard as I wanted to, and I'm feeling really good right now. My psoas feels really good, and so I'm just pumped. I'm overall pumped on my workout today. It was a really awesome and fun workout. You're gonna see in my 145 video that I started to hit the weight on the rack a little bit. That was throwing off my form just slightly. So that was a little frustrating because sometimes squat racks are just not good for people who want to do depth, you know? But overall, super good workout, super excited. And yeah, I'm feeling big right now. Maybe I'm huge. That's huge muscles. Anyways, take a look at my squat videos, and we will be back again later in the week, probably for deadlift day. I don't know. You guys tell me, do you like seeing deadlift day more, or do you like seeing bench day more? Because I want to know, because I want to give you guys what you want to see. So in any case, I will see you guys soon, and thanks for watching. Also, I realized that I'm kind of wearing like a Catwoman suit today, all black air thing. Didn't do that on purpose. Didn't really think ahead when I was packing my clothes for the gym, but you know, I guess it works. Also, if you like, every fucking wall in this gym is yellow, and yellow is just not my color. So, what are you gonna do? Anyway, I'll see you guys soon, and thank you so much for watching.